Welcome to India. It's a message to the whole world, those who are striving for liberation, your moksha, samadhi.
Oh, here we go. See, I'm in a park. I've recently put my videos in headstand, how to go in headstand for us together, how to reach samadhi. Oh, somebody was going, taking walk in the evening with these small kids.
So, here is the God. Personification of the Lord Himself. Oh, it reminds me of my childhood days. Oh my God, those days. In 1962, we didn't have like this. In the villages, I was on the shoulder of my father. Oh, same, it reminds me. How are you? Oh, wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Marvelous, marvelous, marvelous. See? When you are practicing yoga, you cleansing exercises, Kapalbhati, we have to reach this stage. Childhood days, absolutely pure, the God Himself manifests in us. Welcome to India again. Oh, let's go recollect our memories of childhood days. Nothing like this. God has gifted this faculty. Om Namah Shivaya. Jai Mahakal. Thank you, sir. Thank you for giving me the chance of being with small. Okay, bye.
So here, see the wonder in India. I welcome. Kumbh is approaching. Message to my all yoga tigers, especially Ashtanga yoga is not a game of mere talks, flurry speeches. These depressions, anxiety, these disease, even death, these are the byproducts of what? Oh, when we come into this world, death is inevitable. But depression, anxiety, disease, oh, we can get it off us. Only like a plane when flies above and beyond the clouds, oh, we never get troubled by the mosquitoes and the rubbish things of the world like disease. So yoga is something like that. Let's fly together with Ashtanga yoga. Follow celibacy. Be with yogis. Oh, I prostrate. Welcome, Tiger. Vagrant Poche. Oh, I met him in the world, in the Western world. But still, don't depend upon artificial intelligence. Let's go further. Meet Naga Babas. Have perceptions from them. Have their blessings. No mere talks. Real Babas in the, oh, observing celibacy in the jungles. Oh, here it was. My introduction, K.V. Yogi Vinod Anand, solar-powered humans. Right now in India, oh, I salute all my yoga tigers who are striving for samadhi through Khejri, Vajrali, no monkey yoga. Jai Mahakal. Oh, this is India. I'm proud of India. Om Sat Naam Shivaya Guru.